Hi everybody, I am Raghu. I came from Hyderabad. I would like to inform about Goa tour. It is one of the best tourist place in India. Hyderabad to Goa train fare is 425 rupees. It takes 18 hours. It starts at 9 p.m. in Kachiguda station in Hyderabad. It reaches Vasco da Gama station in Goa at 3 p.m. next day. Flights are also available from Hyderabad to international airport in Goa. This fare is nearly 2000 if we will be booked before some days. It takes only 1 hour 20 minutes. Buses are also available. Buses fare is around 1000 rupees. Goa is divided 3 parts. They are North Goa, South Goa and Middle Goa. In the middle is Panjim. It is capital of Goa state. It is called Old Goa also. North Goa to South Goa distance is 42 kilometers. North Goa to Panjim bus station is 16 kilometers and Panjim bus station to South Goa is 26 kilometers. In North Goa, there are some beaches. They are Cadolim beach, Colombian beach, Baga beach and Anjana beach. They are surrounding 7 kilometers. In the Panjim, Miramar beach, it is 6 kilometers from Panjim bus stand, and Dona Paul beach, it is 3 kilometers from there. In the South Goa, there is temples, Baina beach, Bogmallo beach and some other beaches and temples. Railway station and international Dabolim Airport also in South Goa. Goa border states are in the east, Karnataka, and in the south, Maharashtra. So they know some persons there, know some persons about their languages. They are Kannada and Marati. Their local language or mother tongue is Konkani, but they talk Hindi and English because many persons come from other countries and other states, so they know Hindi and English. That's why we want to visit Goa. We learn something about English or at least Hindi. Here no one talk in Telugu. Rooms are also available here. Room rents are from 1,000 to 3,000. It is one of the best tourist place in India. So I think that it is useful to you for visit to Goa. There is Mar Goa and Vasco da Gama railway station, and it is name of the railway station in Goa. Airport name is International Dabolim Airport. Airport is very near to railway station. So I think that it is useful to you know something about before you will come to Goa. Thank you.